Welcome back. SESA Goa mining workers held a rally on Wednesday in Bicholi, opposing the third working shift of the day. Workers have demanded consideration of staggered weekly off. They also asked the SESA management that the settlement of payment should be completed at the earliest.
Around 900 workers of the SESA Goa mining marched from Bicholi Dabdaba to Bicholi Shivaji Maidan on Wednesday. They have demanded that the third shift of the day should be cancelled.
ये माइनिंग जितना तेज उड़ता है जितने पर्यटन गोया रोजगार उड़ता है काम उड़ता नहीं पर आज तेरे बारी मनाव तेरे पड़े दस पंद्रह वर्ष भीतर किन आज इतने पोकर पाचन दाव पाचा लाए काम तो विरोध था हम तो गोया ना का तीन चार पांच सात दिन माइनिंग डाले नहीं पक्का सेटा क्विंटल माइनिंग के
हम अब तक की हमें सगला कांग्रेस के हम चाहे वर्करान चे ओपोजिशन स्टेगर ऑफ आर्टी मैनेजमेंट और मान्य कर चे
General Secretary of ITA Christopher Fonseca and others were present for the rally.
Total mining, rashtrikaran kara, nationalized mine. Kalami tharav ghetlo, rajchi shift aspak zaina. Noi fakt bicholi, akka goran je mining challa. Sakali rajchi dha, te sakali su. Close, no mining, and it has for a don't this mining ban, don't this, panchos this mining chalu.
Our reporter in Bicholi, Uday Parab.
Seems like coal pollution in the port town is far from getting over. It worsens with gusty winds. Locals from Bogda complain that it's difficult for them to survive with the coal pollution from MPT's berth number 9 and 10. Moreover, prominent citizens also highlighted the shortfalls by MPT to tackle coal pollution.
Have a look at this. This is the height of coal pollution at Port Town. Locals have been agitating over the coal pollution in the Vasco city. Locals also complain that this pollution is becoming health hazard. They have only one demand, a pollution-free environment.
आणि त्रास जाता त्याचा सगळं घर काळे जाता कपडे काळे जाता सगळे काळे जाता तोडा नाही होता नाका नाही होता
कोळसो आंसर उगताच असता काय बंद केलेलं असता बी
केन्ना उगता असता केन्ना बंद असता एक बंद असलेले चार उघडे असतात
घर काळे जाता कपडे काळे जाता आम्ही दिसाक चार चारदा पुसता आमच्याकडे आता जायना आम्ही जाणटी झाले आता
किती मागणी अशी तुमका दिसता
आमका मागणी की तो कोळसो त्यांच्यानी धापपाचं आहे नो
धापून त्याचे व्यवस्थित
व्यवस्थित त्यांच्यानी हे करपाचे आमका त्रास करपाचो नो पब्लिका
वन ऑफ द एमिनेंट सिटिझन्स ऑफ वास्को ॲडव्होकेट टी टी श्रीधरन सेज एमपीटी हॅज फेल्ड टू टेक नेसेसरी ॲक्शन टू प्रिव्हेंट पोल्युशन इवन आफ्टर द कोर्ट ऑर्डर्स
द स्प्रिंकलर सिस्टम इन द पोर्ट्रेस्ट एरिया इज नॉट वर्किंग अँड वॉटर इज स्प्रिंकल्ड ओनली ऑन द रोड and here and there on the stack, not at all effective. So when the gusty wind is flowing, a lot of dust is coming to the city and residential areas.
Our reporter from Murgaon, Surendra Matkekar.
Unique tradition of crowning Mother Mary at Sholim captured many eyes. Sholkars are following this tradition for many years. One of the would-be bride takes honor to crown Mother Mary. It was held on Tuesday at Sholim.
I feel great because before getting married, this is the only opportunity we get to take Mother Mary's blessings before going to some other vado. So feeling great.
Since 1943, we have started drowning of a lady, which is only held only in Sioli, nowhere in Goa. And the bride-to-be is chosen for this occasion to crown a lady as she's going to get married soon. It is significant to show that Mother Mary was crowned that way by during the good old days. And this is the only practice we have in Goa, nowhere else in Goa.
A reporter from Sioli, Shyam Sundar Fatte.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.